of Euclid's orchard. You see, because each perspective on the orchard is unique, not only giving us information about the trees, but about the position of the observer. So he started